Well, it was not the best start to Memorial Day weekend for some visitors to Six Flags Fiesta Texas in San Antonio. 20 people got stuck on the poltergeist ride just before noon today. And 3 hours later, everyone was safely back on the ground. Now, thankfully, no one was hurt, but Six Flags says the ride will be closed while inspectors look into what exactly went wrong.